that are and those that are to take place after this. As for the mystery of the seven stars that you saw in my right hand, and the seven golden lampstands, the seven stars are the angels of the seven churches, and the seven lampstands.
Please log on to Wowie.com now so your super tracker can automatically track your progress.
Chapter 2.
All right, man.
To the angel of the church in Ephesus write, the words of him who holds the seven stars in his right hand, who walks among the seven golden lampstands. I know your works, your toil.
Everybody, I'm Tony. Welcome to phase 1-2 of the circuit. Let's have some fun today. And remember, don't overdo it. You should be taking your supplements by now. Remember, we're going to use dumbbells. We got dumbbells back there. Lisa's going to be using those. Sean's going to have the resistance bands. You need water and a towel nearby because you need them later. Also, remember, have a chair nearby for the dips. You guys ready? All right, we're going to start with a stretch. Let's take a deep breath. And exhale the chin down. Now, roll the right ear, the right shoulder. We're going to start with the neck and work our way all the way down. Now, back to the front. Left side, left ear, left shoulder.
Which I also hate.
Take our time. There's no rush. You don't want to go back.
Let him hear what the Spirit says.
Can we go to
the
right side again? Turn number two.
To the one who conquers, I will grant you to eat of the tree of life.
Back down,
which is in the paradise of God.
Number two on the left side. Left ear, left shoulder, face.
And to the angel of the church in Smyrna, right.
Back down to
the first and the last.
Last time on the right side.
I know your tribulation.
Last time on the left side. Here we go.
And the slander of those who say that they are Jews and are not.
And head up
on the synagogue of Satan.
Three back. Here we
go. Do not fear what you're about to suffer. Behold, the devil is about to throw some of you into prison that you may be tested.
And
for 10 days you will have tribulation.
Let's stretch out that right shoulder, arm to cross.
And I will give you the crown of life. He who has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches.
Right arm up.
The one
reach behind,
will not be
grab the right elbow with the left hand, and with the shoulder, and also
and to the angel
lap.
Of the church in Pergamum, right?
Good
the words of him who has the sharp two-edged sword.
The left side.
I know where you dwell,
opening up that
where
shoulder.
Satan's throne is.
Good.
Yet you hold fast yep. My name.
And behind.
And you did not deny
grab
my
left
name.
Elbow with the right
even
hand.
In the days of Antipas, my
open
faithful
up that
witness,
shoulder and
who was killed among you, where Satan good. Dwells.
All right, bring it out. Open up that skin, you guys. Take a deep breath up. Here we go.
You have some there who
clasp the fingers
of
and
Balak,
reach up tall.
Who taught Balak to
put
a
turn that right foot out
for the
sons
of Israel, so that they might include sacrifice to idols and practice sexual immorality. So also you have some who hold the teaching of the Nicolaitans. Therefore repent. If not, I will come to you soon
turn that foot
and
out.
War against them with the sword of my mouth. He who has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches. To the one who conquers, I will give some of the
and three man, chest stretches. Here we go. There's one. Pull wide across the chest.
New name written
that's
on the stone.
Turn the hands
that
out.
No one knows
again.
Except the one who
how are we doing back there, everybody? Good.
And
here's
to the angel
two.
Of the church at Thyatira, right?
And
the words of the
go.
Son of God.
Big
who
tall
has
stretch.
Eyes like a flame
pull
of fire,
wide across the chest. And now slow
like
strong dive down to the floor.
I know your works.
Hold on the leg length you want.
Faith and service.
A little bit wider loose for you, Paul.
And that your latter words
hang
exceed
out.
The first.
Fold the arms, relax the head.
But I have this against you.
This is a
that
nice
you tolerate that woman Jezebel, who calls herself a prophetess,
good.
And
no
is teaching
you guys,
and seducing
stretch.
My servants to
and
practice sexual immorality and to eat food
sacrificed
to idols.
The right side.
I gave her time to recall,
well,
but she
imagine pulling the head down to your
sexual immorality.
If you can engage the legs
behold,
and keep them
I will throw her
tight, it's
sick
fine.
Bed.
You have to bend them.
And those
as
who
as
commit
do.
Adultery with her,
let's go back
I will
to
throw
center
into
deep
great
breath.
Tribulation unless they
exhale
repent,
it over
course,
to the left side.
And I will strike her children dead.
Guys,
and all
back
the
then.
Churches will know that I am he
let's
who searches mind
again.
And heart.
And exhale
and
over the right side. And bend your right
works.
Knee. Turn the right foot out a little bit.
But to the rest of
the left leg straight. Make sure the knees
hold this teaching. Who have not learned what some call the deep things of Satan. You, I say,
you don't feel the stretch,
lay on you
just drop it down some more.
Only hold fast
deep breath to center.
Until I come.
Exhale over to the other side.
The
same thing on the left side.
And who keeps
knees
my
ankle,
works until the
leg is straight, foot on the floor.
To him I will give authority over the nations, and he will rule them.
Air into the center. Exhale over and let's turn.
Broken in pieces.
Finish to the
even
left.
As I myself have received authority from my Father.
Back leg is straight as
and
you can make it.
I will give him the morning star. He who has an
let's
ear.
Get
Let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches.
Now, if you can't straighten your right leg, that's no big deal. If you're only here like that, it's fine.
Chapter 3.
Can't lift that toe up in the air.
And to the angel of the church in Sardis write.
We're going down.
The words of him who has the seven spirits of God and the seven stars.
Yeah, good. Come on up.
I know your works.
So number two, we're going to do this three times. Last time on the right side. Here we go.
But you are dead.
Wake up. Take a deep breath to center. Exhale over to the left.
For I have not found your works complete in the sight of my God.
Same thing here. Three times.
Remember that what you received and heard. Keep it and repent.
Very flexible.
If you will not wake up, I will come like a thief, and you will not know at what hour I will come against you.
Here we go. Up.
Yet you still have a few names in Sardis, people who have not soiled their garments. And they will walk
last one up.
In white, for they are
the center. Here we go. We're going to do a waist stretch next. Place the left hand on the floor. Reach up to the right
and
hand.
And I will never blot his name out of the book of life.
Keep your eyes on that top thumb.
I will confess his name
you
before
to bend your knees
my Father
okay.
And before his angels.
You're working the waist.
He who has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit
breathe.
Says
you're
to the churches.
The entire stretch.
And to the angel of
good.
The church
come on
in Philadelphia right.
Place the left
the
hand
on
the right
hand. One, the true one, who has the key of David. Who opens and no one will shut. Who shuts and no one
man,
opens.
Man, do I feel that? You guys feel that?
I know your words. Behold,
all right, both hands down the floor.
Door,
put your hands
no one is able to
knees
shut.
And roll up real
I
soon.
Know that you have but little power.
One vertebra.
And yet you have kept
knees
my word and have not denied my name.
Thing to come up.
Behold, I will
shins
make those
chest,
of the synagogue
stand
of
tall.
Say that they
that's
are Jews
stretch.
And are
let's
not
get busy
alive.
With some push-ups first. You guys ready to go? All right, here we go. This is it. Hands
and
about 6 inches wide on the shoulders.
You.
Here's the pace.
Because
down,
you
hold,
my word about
up,
patient endurance.
Down, hold,
I will keep you
up,
from the hour of trial that
down,
is coming
hold,
on the whole world.
Up, hold. Here
to
we go.
Try those who dwell on the earth.
Good. Down, hold,
coming soon.
Up, hold. That's the
hold
pace.
Fast what you have.
Back flat.
So that no one
strong,
may seize your crown.
Up, great form you guys.
The one who
down,
conquers, I will
up,
make him a pillar
nice,
in the temple of my
straight,
God.
Good form.
Never shall he go out again.
Okay, let's
put
some heavy
in the name of my God.
Your hands are back
in the name of the city of my God. The new
have your weight. Sean's got a resistance band. One foot's in front
of
the other.
My own
you're going to bend those knees.
You
keep
who has a beard.
Straight up.
The Spirit
oh,
says
that
you're
pulling your pants right up. Just like that.
And to the angel of the church is laid
them up. Nice easy down.
The words of the angel. Faithful and true witness.
Good form. Good
the beginning of God's
that's
creation.
Good. Let's check out.
I know your word.
Nice form.
You
look at that.
Cold,
you can reach a little bit lower. You get more range of motion.
You are
nice.
Cold,
straight down
or
on my
hot. So because you are lukewarm and neither hot
good.
Nor cold,
it's a really, really
I will spit you
nice
out.
Straight nice
for
straight
back.
Nobody's going to get hurt.
I am
that
rich,
that's really, really
I am prosperous. And I need
excellent
nothing.
Form, you guys. I want to hear that
not
greeting.
Not realizing that you are wretched.
Nice. There you go. Good.
And naked.
Keep it coming. We're almost there. We'll do some military press next. We're almost finished. Here we go. With military press.
So that
presses.
You may be rich and white garments.
Grab your waist.
So
bands.
That you may clothe yourself.
You guys,
the
all
shame
set up.
Of your nakedness may not be
right.
Seen.
One foot in front of the other again.
Sad
right
to
right up.
Your eyes.
Hands are
so
facing
that you
forward.
May see.
Reach up nice and tall.
Those whom I
down.
Love, I reprove.
Nice
and
tall. And
so
chest is up. Eyes are forward. Good. If you have any pressure on your lower back, that means the weight's too heavy. You need to lighten
it. Anyone hears my voice
as he
opens the door. I will come into him and eat with him. The keys
up, straight arms, your eyes are
the
forward.
The one who conquers, I
really,
will
really, really
sit with me
good,
on
Sean.
My throne.
Reach up tall.
As I also conquer,
yeah,
sat
yeah.
Down
band,
with my Father
really
on his throne.
Nice straight arms
he
all the way.
He who has
good.
An ear,
bend those knees a little
hear what the
that's
Spirit
good.
Says to the churches.
Really good. Make sure you're breathing. Oh, really, really nice.
Chapter 4.
Great. Here we go. We're
after this
bicep
I looked,
curls.
And behold, a door standing
okay.
Open in heaven. And the first voice, which I had heard speaking to me like a trumpet,
one
said,
one foot in front of the other, chest up.
Come up here, and I will show you
bring
what
right
must
up.
Take place
all
after
right.
This.
Simple standing bicep.
At once I was just in the right spirit, there. And behold, a
make
throne
sure the arms
stood
already,
in heaven.
Already straight, all the way down.
The
here we go, let's check on the guy's line.
And he who sat there had the appearance of
Jasper just a touch.
And Carnelian.
Sean,
and around the throne
get that chest
was
up.
A rain of
head up,
nice
good form. Good form, both you guys. Knees are bent, one foot in front of the other.
The
reason why you put one foot in front of the other is because it helps your back. If your legs are locked straight, it's too much pressure on your lower back. And you don't want that.
All
right, finish it up.
From the throne came flashes of lightning and rumbling and peals of thunder.
Just like that.
And before the throne were burning seven torches of fire. Which are
that's
the seven
it.
Spirits of God.
Adjust your weights if necessary. You guys set up some more arm called back scratches.
Glass,
let's work in the tricep. Grab your weight.
Around the throne,
same thing with
the
feet.
Side of the
left hand's on the hip. We're going to start with the right hand.
full of
drop
eyes
down,
in front and behind.
Raise it up.
The first
drop
living
down.
Creature, like a lion.
Raise it up. Just
the second
like,
living
see a straight
creature,
line from here
like
to here?
Ox.
Really important.
The third
boom.
Living
you also want to drop that arm a little below parallel behind your head.
Like
straighten
an eagle
out.
In flight. And the four
out.
Living creatures, each of them with six wings, are full of eyes all around and within.
Looking good.
And day
nice and
night,
straight from here
to
here.
To say,
heads up, chest up,
holy,
knees are bent.
Holy,
Sean, you're looking good. Now, you feel
Lord
that, you guys? Yes,
it
is.
All
right. I remember you're doing 8 to 15 reps here. And we switch sides right over
the
left side.
And whenever the give glory and honor and thanks to him who is seated on the throne.
Five reps to go. Let's finish them off, you guys.
Elders fall down before him who is seated on the throne.
And bang.
And worship him who lives forever and ever.
Boom.
They cast their crowns before the throne.
That's right. So you guys are done. Hop off to the other side. Switch the feet. Right hands on the hip.
To receive glory and
reach it up tall. Same form. Dead form on the other side.
And by your
nice and straight
at
the top.
And we're creating.
Reach it up tall. Make sure to breathe. Bend those knees, you guys. It's really important. It never changes, not during any of these exercises. Good. If you've got a shoulder
right
issue, remember, you can always do a kickback exercise like this.
A scroll written with
that's
the
an option.
The back,
got some
sealed with seven seals.
That's okay. Let's see how you
and
guys
I
do
saw a mighty angel proclaiming with
knees
a loud
are bent,
voice.
Back is straight. You guys are perfect.
Who is worthy
you're
to open
you're
a scroll
fantastic.
And
nice
break its seal.
That's really good.
And no
Sean,
one
nice.
In heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open
a few more left. Let's go.
Look into it. And I began to weep loudly because no one was worthy to open the scroll or
good.
Look into it.
And last one.
And one of the elders said,
boom, let's go to lunge. Let's clear the floor.
Behold the Lion of the tribe of Judah.
Start in one corner.
Has conquered.
Two in this direction.
So
two
that
back.
Can open the scroll.
Nice and tall.
You
guys ready to go? Here we go. Right leg
between
first.
The throne and the
these are the
end. Creatures and among
step.
The act,
left leg.
I saw a lamb.
Just like that.
As though
boom.
It
let's
slain.
Turn.
With seven
back
horns
again.
And the seven eyes.
Right leg.
Which are the seven spirits of God.
Back legs are nice and straight, you guys. Boom. Make sure that knee's over
the
ankle.
Scroll from the right
and let's
hand
turn.
The
here we go. Bam. Back leg straight. Let's see the form.
Living creatures and the 24
good. That knee a little bit. Nice. There you go. Turn for me.
Each holding
let's see. Going back.
And golden bowls full
good.
Of
back leg. See how straight that leg is? It's perfect,
the
guys.
And they sang a new song.
All right. And turn. Last one. Come on. Straighten that back leg for me, Sean. I know you can do it. Big strong guy like you. Come on.
Blood, you
bring it up.
Some
yeah. There you go. Perfect.
From every
turn
tribe,
and come back.
Language and people.
At least you're good. Your posture's good. Your balance is good.
And you have made them a kingdom and
nice,
kings
nice,
to our
you guys.
God.
All right.
And
there
they
you
shall
go.
Reign on the
that's
earth.
Into round one. We're going to stretch.
The
first thing we stretch,
the
quads. We just use
the living creatures of the elders.
So grab an ankle.
The voice of many angels.
And get that quad. If you don't feel that, stand tall.
And thousands of thousands.
And hold this for a few
saying
minutes.
With a loud voice, worthy is the Lamb who is slain.
Now remember,
to receive
you don't have superior balance like the three of us. You
can
always use a chair or a wall to support yourself.
And glory.
Okay.
And blessing.
Okay. Nice and tall.
And I heard
one
creature in heaven.
I'm going back to the right leg. We're going to stretch the calf and the
seat,
hamstring.
And
that right leg down.
Say,
bend over.
To him who sits on the throne.
And, bonus
and to the Lamb.
I'm
be blessed.
Don't ask me why. Here you go.
Glory and might forever and ever.
Down,
and the four living creatures said,
yes, feel that stretch?
And the elders fell down.
Switch sides. Here we go. Other side.
Chapter 6.
Nice. All right. Let's get the shoulders.
Now I watched when the lamb opened one of the seven seals. And I heard one of the four
back
living creatures say with a voice like thunder, come. And I looked,
guys, why?
And behold,
we
a white horse, and its rider had a bow,
wide.
And a crown was given to him.
One more.
He came out conquering.
Good.
When
stretch
the
is
over.
You guys ready for
the
next round?
Fly
push-ups.
Come.
Real wide.
And out
okay,
came another horse. Bright red.
Or 6 inches.
Its rider was permitted to take peace
same
from the earth.
Form. Down.
So that people should slay
end
one
up.
Another. And he was
hold.
Given a great sword. When he
hold.
Opened the third seal,
end
I heard
see
the
guys.
Living creature say,
same as the first round. Back
and
is great. Stomachs are tight.
A black
nice
horse.
Feet. Heads are not up and heads are not down. And make sure to breathe.
And I heard what seemed to be a voice in the midst of the four living creatures saying,
these guys are getting a workout.
For denarius, and three quarts of barley for denarius.
Good
for the oil and the wine.
We're almost there. Remember, 8 to 15 reps on this tip. So
I heard the voice of the fourth living creature saying,
hold, and a nice form, nice breathing. Here we go. A few left.
And
his
name was death.
And hold,
and
up.
And they the witness they bore. They cried out with a loud voice,
"O
sovereign Lord,
good
and true, how long before you will judge and avenge our blood
on
those who dwell on the earth?"
Explode back. What you don't want to do is make us a shoulder exercise. Right? It really benefits rhomboids, lower back, top of the neck. We got a few more reps to go. Here we go.
Explode. There was a great earthquake and the sun became black as sackcloth.
Good.
The full moon.
Next, the swimmer's press. It's like the standard press.
The
corkscrew up. Bring it down. Guys, ready?
Looks like this.
Knees are bent still, back is straight, chest is up. Place them right here at the top of the curl.
Was removed
and stick them out.
Then the kings of the earth, and
just
the great
like
ones,
that.
The generals of the rich and the powerful.
Remember, guys, it's the first
free.
Program.
Keep
1, 2. Don't overdo it with the weights. A lot of pressure here on the shoulders and back. So adjust your weight accordingly. Let's see how everybody's doing.
And hide us from the face of him who is seated on the throne.
Oh, nice, you guys.
The wrath of the Lamb.
Those resistance bands will work.
Great day of their wrath.
Man, he's getting a workout. Looking good. Oh, good. You want to come nice and low down to the bottom of the curl movement.
Chapter 7.
Be afraid to bring those elbows back, you guys, a little
after
bit.
After this,
that's
I
it.
Saw
perfect.
Four angels standing at
that's
the four corners of the earth.
Okay, a few
only
left.
Back the four winds.
Here we go.
Earth, that no wind might blow on earth or sea or against any tree. Then
good.
I saw another
right
angel,
from here, get your weights. Get them adjusted. Now we can put down curls. One foot in front of the other. Knees are bent. Chest is up. Open up those hands off to the side. And curl them. And down.
Do not harm the earth.
Never lose your posture. Really important here. Don't bend over. Straighten the arms at the bottom. All the way open. And then all the way through.
Let's check you
guys.
144,000.
Good. Nice. Straight on. Perfect. Straighten that arm. Back is straight. Head is up. Really tones up the biceps. It's a great, great exercise. Looking good. Remember, 8 to 15 reps. Whatever you can do, we're going to do 15. Okay? We got 5 left.
12,000.
4 left. There you go. We're going to finish them up with a half.
12,000 from the tribe of Manasseh. 12,000 from the tribe of Simeon.
2 to go. Last 12, one.
12,000 from the tribe of Levi.
Now we got 2 arm kickbacks. Look at the triceps and the side profiles to see what it looks like. Bend over, straighten in the back.
12,000 from the tribe of Joseph.
Bent over, big bend in the knees, start at the shoulders, and kick them back. And pause.
After this, I looked and behold, a great multitude that no one could number from every nation, from all tribes and kings and languages.
Backs are straight. Don't pop the head down too much. Bring all the way to the shoulders
and
extend.
And squeeze out with a loud voice.
There you go. And squeeze back here at the top. Squeeze right there.
Who sits on the throne.
Excellent. Also, remember, this exercise is tough, so
the
mighty legs move.
And around the
elders, the shoulders and the triceps.
And they fell.
We got 4 reps to go. Here we go.
And we'll
jump back
here.
And work out
in the chair.
Good. 2 left. Last around 2, we're going to do lunge squat combos. Right leg first, just like the lunges, but we do squats in between. We do 3. Here we go. Sit down. Knees over the ankle. Stop.
He said to me, these are the ones coming out of the great tribulation.
You
want to
make sure you're all the way up, nice and tall at the top.
And made them white.
All your weights on your heels. Let's go left leg.
Therefore, they are before the throne of God. And serve him day and night in his temple.
Right leg, down.
He who sits on the throne will
and
shelter
3.
Them
here we
his
go.
Presence. They shall hunger no more, neither
so no reason to rush through these, you guys. Just
the
take your time.
Shall not strike them,
let's
nor
check
any
the form.
Scorching
let's
heat. For the Lamb in the midst
good.
Of the throne will be their shepherd.
Enter.
And he will guide them to springs of living water.
Right leg, back leg, straight as you can make it, Sean. Let's see those squats. Damn. Nice and tall. Damn. Nice and tall. One more.
Chapter 8.
Good. Let's see.
When the Lamb opens,
come on back.
Turn. Silence in heaven.
All right, last one, last time. Come on, bring it on.
Then I saw the
big lunge, bit me over the ankle, legs
got to
be straight, really, really important. 3 squats.
And another angel.
So you see how they stand up nice and tall every time? Hands are up for balance.
And he was given much incense to offer
good.
With the prayers of
good.
All the saints on the golden altar.
Excellent.
Before the throne.
At the end of round 2, we're going to take a little water towel break.
With the
so grab
the
some
saints.
Water. Remember, you guys, there's no reason to overdo this. Starting out, just level 1, 2. Take your time, check your weights, make sure you're not lifting too hard, make sure your form is really good. And use that pause button if you need to take breaks. That's okay. stretch. We're going to do our quads first. Grab the right ankle. And then follow that quad.
Hail and fire mixed with blood.
My quads start to be some tall.
And a third of you were burned up. And a third of the trees were burned up. And all green grass.
And let's get that right hamstring and calf.
The second angel blew his trumpet.
And
something like a great mountain burning with fire was thrown into the sea. And a third of the sea became blood.
Left calf.
A third of the living creatures in the sea
stand
died.
Tall.
And a third
big
of the
chest here we go.
The third
and
angel
exhale.
Blew his trumpet. And a great star fell from heaven, blazing like a torch.
And wide.
And it fell on a third of the rivers and on the
back
springs of water.
Okay, round three, seven, seven, and seven. Right on the floor.
Seven wide, seven close, and seven standing.
Same kind of beat.
People died from
down,
the water because it had been made thick.
Down, hold.
The fourth
up,
angel blew his trumpet. And a third
up,
of the sun was struck. And a third
Sean,
of the
you can get wider than that. Come on.
A third of the stars.
Yeah, I knew you had it. That's
so
nice and wide. That's
good.
Same thing. Head is straight. Stomach and back is nice and tight.
Shining.
Make sure to breathe.
And likewise, a third.
Good, good, good. Now we're going to switch
then
over to the close ones.
Heard an eagle crying with
let's
a loud
go.
Voice
into nice and
directly overhead.
Just like that.
Woe, woe, woe to those
down.
Who dwell on the earth.
Up, hold.
And the blasts of
down.
The
down.
Other trumpets.
See, I put my hands
and
off.
It's
really, really important. Elbows got to be tight. Don't let those elbows good. See, at least you got to get nice and tight. Too wide.
And the third angel blew.
Go back with
them.
Moving the hand closer. Closer, closer, closer.
It's really
all right, that's the last of the close one. Now I'll bring the hands a little wider, like the other ones we did about 6 inches wide,
like
and crack those out.
Here
we go.
Down, hold,
and
up. Then the smoke came out of the earth, and they were given
hold, I'm checking on
you. Good. And they were told
ring.
Not to harm the
hold,
or any plant or tree.
Right leg straight, knees over the ankle, big back movement,
and
how many guys don't know what to do? Just start now. Pick a weight that's appropriate. Don't upset yourself. Let's see the form. Good. See this twist movement that Lisa has? It's really, really important. She's extending back.
She's
got a nice line here. Knees over
the
ankle. Here, breathe. Swear to God. Let's see Sean. He's got the resistance bands. There's a lot of tension at the top of that motion. It's okay. You might have the same range of motion as you do with the weights. The two more, they're going to switch sides. All right, you got it. That's it. Let's go to the side. Remember at home, 8 to 15 reps here too. Right away, left hand. Form doesn't change. Exactly the way it was on the other side. Let's see you guys. That's excellent. The big twist. See the twist at the top? Extends a lot more movement in the chest. Puts the lats a lot more. Sean's grabbing. Nice. One thing about the resistance bands, you'll notice not as much tension at the bottom as the top. But it's just as good an exercise. Thank you guys. We've got four more here. I'll jump in there. We're going to finish.
Was twice 10,000 times 10,000. I heard them.
The last one.
And this is how I saw the horses of my
just weights.
And those who rode them. They wore
some of
the
guys.
Color,
might want to let you wait a little bit here.
Sapphire,
a little bit less than you think.
And the heads of the horses.
8 to 15 reps.
Lions,
one foot's in front of the other.
Fire and smoke and sulfur came out of their mouths.
Here
by
we go.
These three plays,
bottom
bird and mankind was killed.
And down.
By
see
the
little
fire
hole at the top?
And smoke and sulfur coming
just
out of
like
their
that.
Mouth. For the power of the
nice
horses
enough.
Is in their mouths and in their tails.
Great exercise for
their
shaping
like
the deltoids. Trying to get out of Lisa's way here.
Yeah.
Important thing is, see how high her elbows are? She's not up like this. Same thing with Sean. The resistance bands are great for this exercise because you really feel it in here, don't you?
Give up worshiping the demons and idols of gold and silver.
Straight back, straight forward, breathing. See how wide she is? It's really important. Width is really nice, so you might have to lighten weights a little bit.
For their sorcery.
Three left.
For their theft.
Here we go.
One.
Put your weights, we're doing 21, so it's a bicep exercise. Seven low, seven high, seven all the way.
Wrapped in a cloud,
he's bent back and straight.
Over his head.
Boom. It's a half moon.
Like
only to here.
And his legs
down.
Like pillars of fire.
Only to here. Straight arms.
He had a little scroll open in his hand. And he said his
how far
right
you coming
out? Sea,
right to there.
His left foot
right to
the
there.
Land.
Good.
And he called out with a loud
everything's the same
voice,
with the lower
like
half.
The
notice,
roar.
Knees are always bent. Back
and
is always straight. Chest is always up. Eyes are forward. It's a great arm class. You really shaped
sounded.
Seven low. Now we're going to go seven high. Ready? Go seven high.
I heard a voice
go.
From heaven
boom.
Saying, seal up what the seven thunders have said, and do not write it down.
Make sure to breathe. Make sure your knees are bent.
I saw standing
make sure your back
sea,
is straight.
Raised
the track out. Man, the resistance bands, you really
and
feel it so much.
Him, forever and ever.
Yeah, make sure I work today.
And what
so
is
good.
It? The earth
good. Now
it?
You do the full Monty.
The
let's go. All the way up and down.
There would be no more delay.
All the way up and down.
That in the days of the trumpet
good
calls to be sounded by the
sound
of angels.
Nice.
The mystery of
chest
God.
Up. See how they're not moving around? They're not jerking around?
It's
really important. We're going to grab some chairs because in a few beats we've got two left.
Then the voice that I heard from heaven spoke to
last one. Boom. Nice.
Go.
Put your weights away. We're going to dips. We're working the triceps in the back of the shoulders. Find a nice, strong, sturdy chair. Place your hands on the side of your hips. Straighten your legs. Scoot out so you can clear your back. Nice and good. Don't overdo it. You can't go down this wall, but don't worry about it.
It's a play.
This is a short range of motion like that.
It was sweet as honey.
Also, option one is option two.
My stomach was hard. I was told, you must again prophesy.
Now, you see the pace? You're not rushing it, not overdoing it. You're going almost parallel with the upper arm. Let's see that. Sean. Legs are toes are two more, you guys. Three-part squats. Close, a little wider,
give it over
even wider.
Okay.
We're doing eight
for
each one. Here we go.
I will grant
you guys ready?
To my two witnesses.
We're like you're on a pair of skis.
They will prophesy for 1,260 days. These are the two olive trees of the two
so let's see the form.
That stand before the Lord of the earth.
Knees
and
over the toes. She's not going not.
Fire pours from their mouth.
Nice and tall.
And
a little prayer at the top.
If anyone would
go away. The pain
is
so good. Good, Sean. Nice and tall. Right,
they have the power
keep
to shut the sky.
Yeah,
that
make sure you're on a pair of skis. Now
we're
going to go a little bit wider.
And they have power over the waters. You turn them into blood.
Hands on the thighs.
And strike the earth with every kind of plague as often as they desire.
Down.
And when they have finished
eight
their testimony,
each move.
The beast that rises
so,
from the fire and forward will make war on them.
See you guys.
Conquer them.
Oh, that's so
and
nice.
Dead bodies will lie in
that looks really good.
Great city.
Nice straight back, you guys. Sometimes we can't do that. We have to lean forward.
Their Lord
okay.
Was crucified.
Last one. Looks like this.
For
show it nice and wide.
Some from the
good.
And
hands are here. You got to push out. The last one.
Gaze at
push the knees out.
To let them be placed
push the knees out.
And those who dwell on the earth
push
will
the
rejoice over them. Make merry and exchange
good.
Presents.
Drive that pelvis forward. Turn those knees out. Heads up. Nice little pause at the bottom. Boom.
After the 3.5 days.
They got two more. Just like that. Good form, guys. Nice and deep. Last one. All right, let's stretch.
Turn
that quad. Your feet stand tall. Grab a foot.
Come up here.
Remember, use the chair.
Went up to heaven in a cloud.
You got
and their enemies watched.
Other side.
And at that hour, there was a great earthquake. And a tenth of the city
nice.
Fell.
Let's get the right hamstring and calf.
And people were killed in that way. And the rest were terrified of these
like
glories of God.
It's a little cool down.
The
second
woe
is passed.
Behold, the third woe is seen.
A couple deep breaths. There we go.
Then the seventh
pull wide across the chest.
And there were loud
one more.
Voices
here we go.
Of heaven saying,
up tall.
The kingdom of the world has been
wide.
The kingdom
let's
of
get the shoulders.
Lord, and of his
front.
And he shall reign
back.
Forever and ever.
And front. Last
and the 24
guys.
Elders who sit on their thrones before
boom.
God.
That's it. Fell nice work. See you tomorrow. Party
God,
abs.
Say,
nice work, you guys. Thank you very, very much.
Thanks to you, Lord
great.
God
see
Almighty.
All right.
Who is and who was.
So good. Yeah.